I'm Laurel.
I'm Shelly.
And I am Granny.
And these are your Christmas announcements.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny...
This
week
is Christmas week!
Santa Claus is coming to town. Oh, you better watch out, you better not cry.
Hello, this is Black Rock Dean, and I am the Dean of Sylvanian School, and very well to meet you guys in Christmas weekend. I am really glad to have spoken to you guys, and what I wanted to say is that although it's Christmas, we shouldn't forget about learning and studying, okay? Because finals are coming up. So if you are interested in studying, please come to our school every Monday through Friday at 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. Okay, you're welcome to join our study group, and we'll see you there.
On Wednesday, December 24th, Greenie had prepared a Christmas outdoor restaurant in our town. You're welcome to join our meal, games, and party. Last but not least, everyone who joined can get a ticket for our lottery. The lucky winners get little Christmas presents or money. Hope to see you there! On the night of Christmas Eve, Secret Santa is coming to town. Santa will drop presents for each and every one of you who goes to school. During Christmas Day, everyone is going to unwrap their presents. Have a merry and bright Christmas!
Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if he won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if he really cares, 'cause I can give it all away if he won't be here next year. In a Christmas out around, and I'm trying to play it cool, but it's hard to focus when I see him walking across the room. The snow is blasting now, but I want it in the mood. I'm avoiding every mistletoe until I know it's true love that he thinks of. So next Christmas, I'm not all alone.
And that is all the time we have for today, everyone. See you next time. Merry Christmas!
Outside is frightful, but the fire